At CES 2017, Lenovo has unveiled Lenovo 500 multimedia controller, a state-of-the-art wireless keyboard and mouse that fits in the palm of your hand. The controller dramatically improves not just the way homeowners connect to their PCs, their web and displays, but redefines the very notion of how a compact human interface device should look, feel and function. Lenovo 500 multimedia controller's keyboard, with its entire area doubling as a Windows 10 gesture supported multi-touch capacitive touchpad, meaning that users can type like a normal keyboard with their thumbs or glide their fingers across the surface like a touchpad. The Lenovo 500 multimedia controller is designed for your thumbs to reach every key on the keypad as well as control the touchpad, all with one grip. Its distinctive design means users can employ the swipes, gestures and clicks typically associated with navigating menus, surfing content and opening applications. Yet they can also use their thumbs to rapid fire message family and friends, key in search terms, enter passwords and more. Lenovo 500 multimedia controller starts at $54.99, available beginning in March 2017.